He's so weak. Good grief. All right. We are back. I'm supposed to grind up to level 16. That's what I was sitting here doing, because I figured I'd do it off screen so y'all wouldn't have to deal with it, but... Ooh. Hello, Grace. Hey, Heather. Just grinding up so we can go beat Nabu. Who's just a knockoff Mercury. Yay, I think we're 15. We are 15. So, only a few more of these, and then we can go fight Nabu. You mean no sound? You guess it cut it out again? Hi, Cindy. And Linda, we have to grind up to level 16 to beat Nabu, apparently. Hey, Rachel. Hey, Josie. Midnight, welcome. There are people in here watching. Please feel free to double tap that screen to like the live and share if you wish. Helps me get out there. Hey, Mindy. Hey, Henny. We're grinding to 16. Probably should have done all that earlier, but... Hey, Evelyn. Hey, David. Hi, Ray. Yep, I looked up, I saw a guide and it said to level up to 16, so we get there, we can hopefully beat Nabu this time. We didn't do too good last time, did we, Amy? Ms. Mizuno. So, hey, Susie. Hi guys, another commercial. If you would, please feel free to double tap that screen. Don't forget to follow me. And if you want, feel free to share the live so that we can get more people in here. Help get my name out there and help me with the algorithm. Sorry, had to think there for a second. Hey Gucci, welcome. Just walking around in circles. This is the best place to get XP. The same mobs outside of this cave only give you like 9 or 10 XP. But in the cave, they're giving anywhere from 18 to 70 or so. Hi, V. We have to grind up to 16. Again, hello, Ray. Nobody's telling me what y'all think the next scout's gonna be. Oh, there's Switzerland, Nepal. No, Gabriel. Switzerland, Nepal, and I can't think of the other two. But I guess the different scouts go to different places. So Mercury is here in Switzerland. Mars, Jupiter, and Venus are the other scouts I have to play solo. Hey, Sarah. Welcome in. Ah, yay! I think we might be 16 now. Yep, level 16. All right, let's go smack the bitch. Ready to go get her. Plus, there's a lot more money in here as well, or yen. And a girl ain't gonna take yen for granted. Hello, is that Marquell? Wyla? Ow. And I'm gonna set up for this. Hey, Penelope. We have to fight Nabu again. Hopefully it'll be a little bit easier. Hey, Lisa. I wonder what that moon shard does. We will probably be able to tell here in a minute if we beat her. She woke up this morning and chose violence. I forgot about the cutscene. See, that's the Mercury look-alike and the Venus look-alike. Keep forgetting. Hey, Coco. Let's set off my Hey, Joe. About a ton of everything. So we should make it through here eventually. Hey, Showstopper. Hey, Mariposa. I even grabbed as many all cures as I could, because those are like 600 gold yen. 600 yen. Hey, user 3688. Thank goodness. I don't want to have to deal with poison. Miss, miss, miss. No. All cure. I can only afford 9 of them. Miss. Yay. Miss.
No.
If y'all know, we started with 208 health. We're down to 99. Spit your pants. Just keep going like this, or you have to heal. Miss, please. Yay. Miss. No. We probably should do some healing too. Go ahead and finish up our ice shards. Then we'll eat some rice balls. You 30? Yeah. Miss, please. God bless America. Hey, Ruthie. Welcome. I do believe, I think I got a notification earlier today that you followed me, so thank you. Miss, thank you. Girl, do you know anything other than toxic mist? We gonna get her. See, that's not bad. That's not gonna take 30 health points and poison us. Miss, please. Yay. Get her. Smack her on the head. Miss. Now. I was about to say, heaven's sakes, how much longer can this battle go? Miss us? Okay. Miss. Miss. Heaven's sake. Good. Hey, Shauna. Welcome. We are just trying to beat Nabu here. She is the Dollar Tree version of Sailor Mercury, from what I can gather. At least that's what she looks like. What? No, she's right there with Timu. let's see. Oh, let's heal. In case she throws another one of those stupid ass toxic mist things. Miss. Okay, good. We're not too worried about the tempest. The one we're worried about is that. Toxic mist. Ah! I ain't got that many more left. Miss. I always thought Mercury had this thing where she could drop her visor in front of her face and she could analyze the enemy. Maybe see how many health points they have left. That would be nice. And it would be nice if you missed. Okay, good. Get her. Oh, for heaven's sake. Would you die? Miss. Ooh. You know, I don't think she's going to lose this time. She's just going to keep going. See, we had 30 of these ice shards. Her name reminds me of something. I think it's Naboombo? Yeah, from Bedknobs and Broomsticks, old Disney movie. Hey, Chowie. Would you go away? Lord have mercy. Yeah, I do apologize with the audio. Hopefully you can hear me over this. I can't really tell. Because I turned the volume on my microphone up. And then I turned the game way down. Hi, Paige. Y'all don't forget to double tap that screen, like the live. You can also share if you would like. Don't forget to drop me a follow. Any and everything you do helps me out with the algorithm. Go away. And wave at y'all. It's also kind of hard to tell the threes and the fives and miss. We've only got one more left. I can't believe we've gone through almost 30 ice shards. Well, we have. We only got seven left, and it's going to take three to fill us up. Maybe that's an ability we'll get later on. The little visor thing, and she could scan the enemy. Miss us, please. Miss, please. Yay. So I'll try these others, but I don't think they're going to do any better. No. It's gotta be bubble. So I don't think this will do it either. Yeah, it's gotta be bubble. And then we went and wasted all that. That can hit us. We don't care that much about that one. Hey, Carl. Hey Kara. Hey Kate. Y'all Sailor Moon fans? Nabu, you have to die. Come on. So I think that's our last ice shard. Yep. You have to go. Hey, Macy. Because I do not think our melee hits work. Well, we're down two melee hits now. I don't think we have anything that does more EP. These are all status effects, health. Nope, that's it. We're gonna have to smack her. That's not a good sign. Miss. Hey, Shelby. Please, miss. Miss. Girl, we're gonna have to take her down 1 HP at a time. Or miss. Get her. Get her. We have to win. Miss us, please. Good Lord, they made this tough for no reason. Miss. Oh, she finally ran out of EP. Can you believe that? We might stand a chance with just smacking her. Get her. Hey, Steph. Just fighting for our life here with this boss. We're both out of energy power, so. I heal myself real fast. Then we'll go back to smacking her. Lord. Think I need to recrop my camera there. Hey, mouses. We're both out of energy power, so we're over here slapping one another. Oof, cold chill. That's defense. What's that? We don't know what that is. Oh, thank goodness she's out of EP. Hi, NATO. It's going to take all day. That's one thing, though. Back in the day, these boss battles take forever. Well, get comfortable. Oh, for heaven's sake. Jeez Louise. Finally. Girl. Girl sitting here smacking on this bee for 45 minutes, and finally we win. Thank goodness. Yeah, if you are just tuning in, Tuxedo Mask is in a coma again. And the four original scouts have to go looking for the, I think they called them the Keystones, which the Master's soldiers gave you their four dark stones. So we just got Zoisite's light stone. Hey, Celestio. Yay. Oh, well, don't have to ask who we think is next because there it is right there. Mars. Now, Mars is a pretty good soldier, I guess. I mean, at least in, the show. Maybe we got cutscene. Sailor Mars. Luna P. I mean, it's best to save to keep from having to go through that, cutscene again. What is that moon shard? Heal 120 HP. Okay. It's not bad. Let's see, what is here? I always like to double check everything, make sure there's nothing in it. That one looks different. She's in Nepal. Nice. Oh, that was nice. Hey, Stephen. Welcome. We just beat Nabu with Mercury, and now we've moved on from Switzerland to Nepal with Sailor Mars. Phaleg. Okay. Why is it they always have to be rescued by some dude? And then they wake up in bed. And we're going to put some of those accessories we got on Mars. To a tiara. Do speed. Oh, psh, tiara. Girl, that's stupid. Tiara, necklace, and I think we're going to do the ear clips. That makes her faster. Look around. Hey, MB. Mr. Elder. calm my breath. This is the end, so we can go in here and save. We shouldn't need to stay because we've not done anything. So we've not taken any damage. I think that's Faylag's house or whatever his name is. Are those beds? No, they're pillars. Item shop. Let's see what you got in here. What a weird shape to make. Buy. Lipstick. Oh, this is the EP healer. The hell out of the way. There's just nothing here. Damn it. This is a big, impressive building, so it's probably in here. This is the elder's house. Yep. Well, we found the kitchen. Potion room, whatever that is. Yep. Exit. Battle. Hopefully, whatever this is, we can fight easily. Oh, no. Wow, it's way more difficult with Mars. Girl. Hey, Jenny. Is way more difficult than I expected it to be for Mars. Way more difficult. Mercury, I figured, would be difficult. Was about to get mad. At least we're only taking 8 damage now. Yay. That was rough. We don't have much money. I mean, that's almost not even worth using. Ooh-wee. We should probably go back and get more shit. Damn. Right. Where was the item shop? Here. Hi, Haley. We have a ton of life water. Get her. The speed thing doesn't work because they're still attacking her first. So it's not going to make a difference. Need some lipstick. Yay, no need to heal. I meant to change that, speed thing to something else. Maybe defense? Dun 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 dun. Oh, look, a cave. At least with this leveling, she's doing more damage. Why are we in a cave that has grass in it? No, miss. Oh, I still didn't change that thing. Painful. It's a good thing I healed. Really? We have to get out of here. Those things seem to be a bit too tough. Before we move, we're going to heal. Okay, going in that cave was bad. Mean, we can barely handle these outside. Oh, and then we're in a town. Thank goodness. There's a Luna P-Ball in here. Do we have gold? We do. How much is it to stay the night? 500. Right, for that. Alright, y'all, I think I'm gonna call it for tonight because I can see my dog on the bed is wanting to go outside. What he really wants is the treat he gets after he comes back in. All right, y'all. I will see y'all tomorrow, and hopefully we can get to the end with Mars here. We need to level quite a bit, though, first. Thanks for watching.